Welcome to another episode of Crypto Minder, guys. Today we are going to be sharing what we have seen in the charts regarding the Ethereum price. This is going to be everything that we are going to be showing today. Is not going to be something that you are actually expecting. Maybe you are thinking that Ethereum is going to like go higher or anything, but we are going to be sharing you what is going to happen in the immediate short term and also longer time frame. We are going to be showing you all the things that we are watching right now in the charts. Don't forget to scroll down, smash up this like button, subscribe, and of course the bell button for all the notifications. I want to be showing you guys what we have found in the charts and what is happening right now in Ethereum price. We are going to be showing you, first of all, that this insane cup and handle pattern have broken out, and now we are going a parabolic move, and we are going to outperform Bitcoin in the immediate short term even more. So what is going to happen is that we are expecting right now that Ethereum will most likely maybe going to get rejected in this crazy resistance that we are watching right now, and maybe we are going to return as a confirmation to the 2272. But here, guys, is going to be the end of this crazy correction that we are might gonna see. It's not so crazy, but we are going to expect what is going to happen is that it's going to reverse a little bit and we are gonna stay over here. I'm going to upload my bags full of Ethereum right now, and of course I'm going to expect crazy prices coming in the next period of time. If you are guys going to just take it very 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 easy and use the Fibonacci extension level from where we have reached right now, this is something that no one is watching right now. The 1.68, the 6.18 is actually taking us all the way to the $3,852. This is insane, and it's coming in perfect alignment with this rising wedge that most likely can easily break on the upper side, and then you don't even want to think about what is going to happen and what you have missed if you are not going right now to get inside, enter, and start uploading your bag with dollar cost average. This is not a financial advice. Take it easy, and of course, don't lose this chance for Ethereum. It's going to happen something crazy. The chart, they are showing the truth. What is happening right now? We have been coming back to this insane rising wedge, and we have easily to watch the 3,150 to 3,400 level. As I mentioned before, I'm going to take action right now. I'm going to buy even more of what I have right now, even when we are actually getting rejected over here. If we are going to get rejected, I'm gonna come back in here and buy even more. I don't care about $100 and $200 difference right now. I'm just waiting and expect price action to come right here and take this insane curve, so we can start uploading more and more our bags, buying even more Ethereum. And if I'm gonna be watching that we are reversing easily from this point, then that's all. This is the next major move that is coming, in the next parabolic move, breaking up to the upper side, reaching at least the $2,600, and then pumping all the way up to these insane levels that I have been mentioning. Please, guys, take some action. And of course, I would say, of course, this is not a financial advice. You are doing whatever you want with your money, but I would go as much as I can on Ethereum. And of course, Cardano, as I mentioned in the video yesterday, I'm going to actually put it on the side so you can watch, guys, what we have been saying about the Cardano price. Yesterday is insane price targets, and of course you don't want to miss this opportunity. You don't want to miss the 2, 3, 5x from now. Okay, so I'm going to actually uploading also like putting on the side so you can watch the Cardano price and the Bitcoin price that I have been mentioning yesterday in the video, and see you in the next episode of Crypto Minders. Thank you so much for watching. Take care.